Ladies and gentlemen, on paper, this should be a mismatch. Think of the icons Triple H has gone to war against. This man is one of the most decorated champions in history. You can't measure heart. Daniel Bryan demands to be heard, and he demands respect.
I respect Daniel Bryan, and I know where he's been in this industry. Daniel's a dynamic competitor, but that doesn't mean you storm the castle, march to the throne, and pick a fight with the King of Kings. Sometimes discretion is the better part of valor.
Size does not matter to Daniel Bryan. Daniel's here to take the fight to Triple H and will not back down. And no one feels more at home inside a ring than Daniel Bryan, no matter who his opposition is.
Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Daniel Bryan.
Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
The King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Yeah, too much experience.
Cut.
That'll cost him some teeth.
What's he gonna do with it? Daniel Bryan's getting all fired up. This could mean trouble. Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Setting up.
Boom! Oh, what an elbow!
We see Triple H with some reason for concern.
Yeah, but he's not.
Daniel Bryan, quickly! The cover! Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Not yet.
Hoist it up.
Gutbuster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
His arm.
Vicious.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
What's he got in mind?
Suplex. Stomping down. Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Got him caught.
In the Dragon Screw.
game changer.
It may be a little early for Daniel Bryan to start celebrating.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries. Ah, kick! Ooh. Nasty kick. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
We're about to see something highly devastating, gentlemen.
This is bad.
There is so much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen here in WWE. Oh, my God!
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
A terrific reversal by Triple H.
That was a running knee a la Harley Race.
I like his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
What's going to happen now?
Absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Oh, nasty left hook. From behind. Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way. And here we go. Triple H with the cover.
And Daniel Bryan kicks out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
after by the game.
Looks like Daniel Bryan is off his game here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Cover here.
The shoulder up.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
And Bryan showing so much creativity.
That's why Bryan is one of the best.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
He caught him slipping. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, here we go. Power from the suplex.
The game starting to stagger a bit here.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. What a match!
Daniel Bryan. And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
And a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Triple H looking to end this match.
It should be game over here, guys. Did you hear that thud? God.
Triple H laid waste to Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan fought with the heart of a lion, put it all on the line, but it was not enough to conquer the game.